Mufasa said to Simba,
"Being brave isn't about finding trouble. Remember, we're always together in the circle of life."
Scar set a trap that hurt Mufasa. He then told Simba to leave the kingdom. Then Scar became king. In the desert, Simba found friends named Timon and Pumbaa. They taught him a fun saying, Hakuna Matata, which means no worries. Simba tried to forget about his dad, but he kept remembering. One day, he was surprised to see his childhood friend, Nala. Aww. Nala told Simba that with Scar as king, their home, the Pride Lands, was in big trouble.